Dike and Noa, Jay and Rin and Karen, trying to be heroes and they're on a mission. Ron Solo's at the wheel, driving like he's in a race. He's going top speed towards the Air Force base. They hit their whole disguises and they look just like soldiers. But that's not good enough when they can't act at all like soldiers. Davlen is a badge and Ron's the mechanic. The badges and rank are markings. Time to panic. The guards at the gate start to ask some questions. Karen tries to argue, but the suspicion doesn't lessen. The guards decide that they're all drunk. That's a more convincing story. And then out of nowhere, it's Grandma Unaka in all of her glory. Dike disguises naked. Grandma causes quite a stir. The soldiers look to cover her and run off in a blur. The rest of the group make it inside the base. But Jay's not looking so hot with pus dripping from his face. He's not doing well, but he's got his chemical powers. He lets out a green mist and he poisons himself. Ron Solo sighs, I can't let all those people die. He kneels out on the ground and he lets out a cry. He can drive anything, but this is a new trick. He takes control of two tanks, things get crazy real quick. Temper is rising, self-control is getting low. According to our sources, Noah's not in control. It might not be the first time, but Marinette's out of the pen. And this base full of soldiers is gonna start raining men. It's raining men. Hallelujah, body parts of men. Amen. Marinette's gonna let herself get absolutely soaking wet. Like with the blood and the guts, all those men that she's dismembering. It's pretty disgusting. But it's raining men. Hallelujah, body parts of men. Every type of limb. Arms, legs, severed heads. Won't belong till they're all dead. Davlen becomes a coin and Marinette eats him up fast. It's not looking good, but this too shall pass. Karen pulls out Dandan and sets a plan in motion. She sets up Dandan's options for her big-ass explosion. DK's there too, and he hits the device around his neck. Everyone freaks out as they see him as Peter Stanchek. They're all powered up, but what about Ron? The airmen don't want his chaos to go on. One puts a gun up to his head and fires it. Kapow. Rest in peace, Ron. I hope you're partying in heaven now. A DK takes on hardcore's newest recruit. He's called the Tazewell Kid and he sure knows how to shoot. DK's hand goes in Tazewell's mouth. This doesn't seem smart. Add three fingers to his list of missing body parts. Meanwhile, Jay's disguised himself as a high-ranking official. Hello, how are you doing? I'm a high-ranking official. But Noah's gone off to find a girl. So channeling Marinette, she throws some soldiers for a whirl. And Noah finds the girl Raza, but she's afraid to help them out. She'll give it a shot and try not to kill them all.